in adjudicated sport. People do not like politics. They appreciate an honest assessment both of their team and where the sport was.
We should be pushing boundaries, and that's what the scoring is doing. Taking your routine and putting it under a magnifying glass, we really emphasize that.
The judges actually score each individual category and break it down rather than a blanket score. It's important because if not, then we're kind of robbing them of what the judges are thinking.
You have access to everyone else's score sheets. I mean, why wouldn't you? You actually understand why you placed the way you did.
You need that in order to plan for the next competition in the next year, and it underscores the idea of respect, because the teams deserve it.
Making the girls feel appreciated for their athleticism is probably the main reason we love coming here so much.